Oke ya, jadi passive voice ini unit 20. Nah, jadi pasif itu adalah bentuk kata kerja ya, bentuk verb ya, bentuk verb pasif, bentuk passive verb verb itu rumusnya to be tambah V3 ya, atau past participle ya, jadi V3 sama dengan past participle ya, jadi to be tambah past participle itu verb 3 ya. Ya, kemudian contohnya, for example, di sini is cleaned, kemudian are being written, ya, etc. Ya, oke, ya, jadi, nah, contohnya di sini di bawah ada the room is clean every day. Ya, jadi kalau dalam kalimat pasif itu ada objek dan subjek. Ya. Jadi dalam kalimat pasif itu ada subjek dan objek. Ya, jadi subjek adalah actor atau doer. Ya, dan objek adalah objek ya objek objek berarti biasanya biasanya benda biasanya ya, jadi subjek itu biasanya actor, doer, dan biasanya person kalau subjek itu ya, tapi kalau objek itu biasanya benda benda atau sesuatu yang pasif ya, yang netral ya gitu ya gitu. Ya. Nah, kemudian bagaimana dengan animal ya? Kalau animal bisa tergantung ya, animalnya sebagai subjek atau animalnya sebagai objek. Nah, di sini konsep dari subjek sama objek ini sejalan dengan kalimat ya. Jadi dalam kalimat itu kalau sebagai subjek maka dia yang aktif. Ya, kalau dia sebagai objek maka dia yang pasif. Ya, jadi kalau subjek, actor, doer atau thing, ini dia dalam position aktif. Ya, aktif sebagai aktif dalam sisi kalimat juga dalam sisi kegiatannya. Ya, sedangkan objek ini pasif. Ya, pasif bisa berat, bisa kadang benda atau manusia juga bisa, animal juga bisa. Ya, jadi objek ini pasif bisa dalam arti nyata, bisa juga dalam arti kalimat itu ya. Jadi itu sejalan ya, seperti itu. Oke, langsung aja to make it short ya. Jadi kalau berbicara panjang lebar tentang passive sama active, ini jadi ada passive sentence, ada active sentence juga ya. Jadi sebenarnya ini lebar nih ya. Jadi makanya ada active sentence dan ada passive sentence ya. Ya, ada active sentence, ada passive sentence ya gitu. Oke. Ya, misal masuk ke bagian bawah, compare ya. Somebody cleans the room every day. Ya, somebody cleans the room every day. Nah, di sini. Ya, jadi somebody di sini dalam position yang aktif dia. Ya, somebody cleans the room every day. Ya, jadi somebody ya, ini dalam position dia aktif. Ya. Ya, subject. Ya, jadi subject itu aktif ya. Nah, somebody cleans the room. Ya, jadi dia melakukan kegiatan membersihkan, cleans. Nah, ya, room itu dalam position yang passive. ya, karena dalam position yang pasif dia bisa juga kita namakan sebagai objek, ya gitu ya. Nah, karena di kalimat ini itu subjeknya itu somebody, ya, maka tentu saja kita katakan somebody membersihkan, bukan somebody dibersihkan, karena dia sebagai subjek, ya. Nah, jadi oleh karenanya kita harus pakai kata kerja active, ya, kita pakai active verb, ya, kata kerja yang aktif, ya. Jadi somebody cleans the room every day. Coba kamu baca, Christo, empat kalimat ini.
Somebody room every day.
Ya.
The room clean it every day.
Ya, yeah, the room is clean every day. Ya. Yeah. Nah. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Jadi itu ya. Oke. Okay. Ya, jadi somebody cleans the room every day, the room is clean every day. Nah, jadi ini namanya active sentence. Ya, jadi ini namanya active sentence. Nah, atau active verb, ya. Karena memang awalnya di bagian awal adalah pelakunya. Nah, sedangkan yang kedua itu namanya passive verb. Passive sentence atau passive verb, ya gitu. Nah, seandainya kamu letakkan, ya, kamu letakkan apa posisi room itu di belak di depan, maka otomatis ininya verbnya harus diubah. Nggak bisa room membersihkan setiap hari, nggak bisa, tapi harus diubah. Jadi ruangan tersebut dibersihkan setiap hari. Ya, jadi verbnya harus diubah menjadi passive verbs karena dia objek, atau karena si objek itu ditaruh di awal kalimat. Jadi verbnya harus diubah menjadi passive verb. Nah, untuk passive verb maka rumusnya adalah to be tambah V3. Nah, ini. Ya, jadi rumusnya passive verb adalah to be tambah V3. Ya, seperti itu. Ya, jadi some. Nah, kemudian ini pasif atau aktif tanpa mengubah tenses. Ya, perlu diingat ya. Jadi ini tanpa atau sejalan dengan tensesnya. Jadi sejalan dengan tenses. Jadi tenses enggak kamu ubah, ya, tetap biasa. Ya, gitu. Oke, okay, any question so far?
Not yet, Mister.
Oke, okay, not yet ya. Nah, jadi sesuai tenses ya. Nah, ini yang dibikin latihan ya. Jadi yang bikin latihan seperti gitu ya, yang sesuai tensesnya itu. Ya. Oke okay, ya. Nah, kemudian jadi rumusnya adalah to be ya, to be ditambah past participle. Ya. Ya, jadi rumusnya pasif itu to be tambah past participle. Ya, to be itu bisa apa? To be. Am, is, are, was, were, ya, have been, has been, dan sebagainya sesuai dengan tensesnya. Ya, kemudian harus dalam bentuk past participle, bentuk tiga. Ya, gitu. Oke, okay, can you read the example, please?
Butter is made from milk. Oranges are imported into Britain. How often are these rooms cleaned? I am never invited to parties. The house was built 100 years ago. These houses were built 100 years ago. I wasn't invited to the party last week. Six people were injured in the accident yesterday.
Ya, butter is made from milk. Jadi butter, atau mentega dibuat dari susu. Oranges are imported into Britain. Ya, jadi oranges itu diimport dari Britain. Kemudian, how often are this room cleaned? Ya, seberapa sering ruangan ini dibersihkan? Ya, I am never invited to parties. Saya nggak pernah diundang ke pesta. This house was built 100 years ago. Rumah ini dibangun 100 tahun yang lalu. Ya, these houses were built 100 years ago. Rumah-rumah ini dibangun 100 tahun yang lalu. Ya, when was the telephone invented? Kapan telepon itu ditemukan? I wasn't invited to the party last week. Saya tidak diundang ke pesta itu minggu lalu. Six people were injured in the accident yesterday. 6 orang terluka dalam kecelakaan itu kemarin. 2 trees were blown down in the storm last night. 2 pohon tersapu bersih sampai roboh dalam badai tadi malam. Ya, jadi ini adalah contoh-contoh dari bentuk pasif. Ya. Nah, tapi kalau Mister kasih exercise seperti begini, kayaknya kamu akan bingung ya. Oke ya. Oke. Kemudian contoh yang lain dari pasif, ya. I was born in London in 1958. I was born. Saya dilahirkan. Ya. Oke. Okay. Where were you born? Ya. We were woken up by the noise. We were woken up by the noise. Kita terbangun oleh noise. Ya. Or the noise woke us up. The telephone was invented by Alexander Bell in 1876. Ya, telepon ditemukan oleh Alexander Bell in 1876. And my brother was bitten by a dog last week. Ya, was bitten adalah digigit. Ya. Nah, ini by-nya ini option ya. Di sini kan ada by ya. Jadi by. Ya, ini by oleh pelaku, ini option. Kadang dipakai, kadang enggak. Ya, jadi by the noise, by Alexander Bell, by a dog. Ya, ini apa? Optional ya. Kadang dipakai, kadang kalau udah jelas enggak dipakai ya. Oke. Okay. Ya. Oke okay, ya, jadi ini adalah bentuk-bentuk pasif di sini. Oke, okay. Any question so far?
Belum ada, Mister.
Oke, langsung kita lihat exercise-nya. Nah, ini untuk video recording. Mister kasih contoh exercise jawabannya. Karena, sorry to say, honestly speaking ya. Kalau Mister lihat, kamu masih belum bisa ini ya jawab ini. Sepertinya ya, exercise one ini. Jadi Mister akan bantu dulu. Karena ini untuk untuk apa? Learning video. Dan nantinya soal-soal yang lebih relevan akan ditulis dalam WhatsApp kita. Okay, so let's do this exercise one. Yeah. Okay, this room clean every day. This room is clean every day. How often the room clean? How often is the room clean? Okay. Number three, what is the answer for number three?
Glass is made from sand.
Yes. Oke, ini bisa hapus dulu. Gimana cara hapusnya ya? Ya, number three. Glass
is made from sand.
Ya, yeah. Oke. Okay, next. Four.
Stamps are sold in a post office.
Okay, next number five. Good.
Football is played in most countries.
Next.
A vaccine is not used. Is
ya negatif ini ya.
Use very often.
Ya. Oke, okay, next.
What language is what language is spoke in Ethiopia? Oh, spoken. Okay.
Yeah, okay, number 8.
Is what are what is this machine used for?
Yeah, okay, very good. Yeah, so what is this machine used for? Or okay, what is this machine used for? Okay, yeah. Okay, kemudian exercise 2. Yeah, exercise 2. Write sentences from the words in bracket. Yeah, jadi buatlah kalimat dengan menggunakan petunjuk-petunjuk kata di sebelah kiri. Ya, jadi for example the room clean yesterday. Ya, ruangan membersihkan kemarin. Bukan ruangan membersihkan tapi ruangan dibersihkan kemarin. Ya. Oke. Kemudian when the room clean, kapan ruangan itu dibersihkan? Ya. Oke. Oke. Yeah, are you ready for number 3, this room?
Ready, sir.
Yes, please.
And number 3, this room was painted last month.
Okay, good. Yes.
Oh. These houses were built years ago.
These houses
were
built
about 50 years ago.
Yeah. Next, number 5.
And bicycle was still stolen. Last week.
Okay, next.
3 people were injured in the accident.
Injured
in the accident.
Yeah. Okay, next. 7.
When was this third built?
Yeah, number 8.
When was television invented?
Yeah, repeat please.
When was television invented?
When was the television invented? Ya, perhatikan bentuk tiganya.
How was the window broken?
Yeah. Next, please.
Anybody was injured in the accident?
Nah, ini karena pertanyaan, jadi pakai was-nya tahun depan.
Was anybody injured in the accident?
Okay, and the last, number 11.
Why the letter sent?
Why was
the letter sent to the wrong address?
Yeah. Sendnya bentuk tiga. was the letter sent to the wrong address? Oke, okay. Very good ya. Nah, untuk yang number three, ini kata kerjanya yang mana? Nih, was painted. Terus number four?
Were built.
Were built. Number five?
Was stopped.
Six?
Were injured.
Seven?
This was come up built.
Number eight?
Was invented.
Number nine?
Was broken.
Broken sama? Was. Number ten?
Was and injured.
Yeah. Okay. 11?
Was and sent.
Yeah. Okay, very good. Yeah. Okay, sekarang complete the sentences. Complete the sentences. Gunakan present atau past. Ya, jadi sesuaikan dengan konteksnya. Ya. Okay, the room is clean every day. Ya, two trees were blown down in the storm last night. Ya, okay, you have a few minutes to think about this.
Thanks.
Okay, number three. Yeah, the room is clean every day. Two trees were blown down in the storm last night. Number three. Yeah, paper terbuat dari wood.
Is made from wood.
Yeah,
paper
is made. Yeah. Okay, number four. Paper is made from wood.
Were damaged. Okay, nice.
Yeah, there was a fire at the hotel last week. Two rooms were damaged. Okay, good. Number five. Many different languages. Speak. Nah, speak bentuk tiganya. Spoken. Yeah, languages are spoken. Yeah, many different languages are spoken in India. Yeah, berarti banyak bahasa dipakai di India. Yeah, kita. Okay, number six.
The house
is houses. Yeah. Built. Okay, number seven.
Are.
Yeah.
Are in
show. Yeah. Show bentuk tiganya. Show. Yeah, many American programs are shown in British television. Yeah. Okay, number eight. Is this a very old film? Yes, it was.
Smith.
Yeah.
In.
Yeah. Yeah. Jadi made-nya dan make-nya ada dua dipakai dua kali ya. Okay. Number nine. My car last week. Curi. Untuk tiganya still. Stolen.
Where's
ya? Nah, karena cuma satu pakai bos. Ya, hari berikutnya ditemukan oleh polis.
It was.
Ya. It was. Ditemukan. find bentuk tiganya found, ya, yeah. Was found by police. Okay, and then number 10. Transistor, the transistor ditemukan. Invent, bentuk tiganya invented, ya, yeah, ditemukan. Lampau was invented, ya, yeah, kita. And the last number 11. He has a very good job.
Quit.
Yeah.
Oh, no. She was paid 3,000.
Yeah. Yeah, dia dibayar. Pay membayar. Kalau dibayar, paid, ya. Yeah. Nah, sekarang jadi is paid, ya. Yeah. Jadi ini jawabannya, ya, yeah, seperti itu. Oke, okay, practice lagi ya. Practice untuk yang exercise 3 karena belum lancar. Oke, okay, number 3. Paper terbuat dari wood. Made.
Was is made.
Yeah, is made from wood. Oke, okay. Number 4. There was a fire at the hotel last week. Ada dua kamar yang terbakar. Two rooms. Oh, two rooms damaged. Rusak ya. Rusak. Damage merusak. Kalau rusak, damage. Ya, pakai was atau were? Kenapa pakai were?
Karena rooms, Mister. Ada ya. S apa?
Oke, okay, ya, yeah, rooms. Oke, okay, number 5. Many different languages in India. Ucapkan. Speak.
Spoken.
Ya, yeah, spoken. Are atau pakai were?
Are, Mister.
R. Kenapa R?
Ada keterangan waktu.
Ya, karena ini selamanya, ya, selamanya. Sekarang sedang berlangsung juga, ya. Terus number 6. These houses are very old, ya. Houses ini dibangun sekitar 500 tahun yang lalu.
Smith.
Build. Okay. Ketiga, build. Ya, yeah, were built 500 years ago. Oke, okay, number 6. Any American programs ditampilkan?
Are shown.
Ya, yeah, shown. Okay, are atau pakai were? Pakai are, karena sampai sekarang, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Okay, number 7. Is this a very old film? Yes, it was dibikin tahun 1949. Make
mid.
Lamponya bentuk pasifnya mid, ya. Pakai was atau pakai were?
Was.
Kenapa kok pakai was?
Karena di kalimat itu filmnya cuma satu, Mister.
Ya. Yeah. Oh, programs many ever. Hey, are shown. Oh, ada salah ya, number 6. Ini number 8 ya. Oke, okay, I made mistake ya. Number 7, number 8. Oke, okay. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, kemudian number 9. My car was
stolen.
Ya, yeah, lost ada di sini ya, stolen. Ya. Yeah. Kemudian hari berikutnya ditemukan oleh polis. Found by police, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Number 10, transistor. Ditemukan. Invented. Ya, yeah. Oke. Okay. Number 11, she has a very good job. Dia dapat duit 3.000 pound sterling sebulan.
Paid, Miss.
Ya, yeah, paid, ya, yeah, dia dibayar segitu. Oke, okay, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, next. Sekarang tentang kata kerja born. Ya, yeah, born. Jan was born in Edinburgh. Sally. Sally dilahirkan di Birmingham. Okay, come on. Sally dilahirkan di Birmingham.
He was born in Birmingham.
Yeah. Sally was born in Birmingham. Terus number three.
Parents.
Orang tuanya dilahirkan di Ireland.
Were born in Ireland. Ireland.
Yeah. Okay. Next, number four. Saya dilahirkan di mana?
I was born in Jakarta.
Jakarta. Okay. Next, your mother. My mother.
Mother was born in Surabaya.
My father. Ya, anggap aja. My father ada ya. My father was born in Yeah, do not say in the hospital ya. Okay. My father was born in
Surabaya, Mr.
Surabaya. Oke, okay, ya. Jadi seperti begini ya bentuk-bentuk dari apa bentuk pasif. Jadi bentuk pasif rumusnya apa? Rumusnya adalah to be tambah V3. Ya. To be tambah V3. Ya, ini yang positif, yang negatif ya kasih not ya. Not to be V3. Ya.
Yeah, Mister.
Okay. Any question about this?
Not yet, Mister.
Nah, kalau if you have no questions, ya, yeah, Mister, stop recording dulu ya, dikasih instruction.